It's all how you take it. I mean, fame and fortune is one thing, but I think there's a bigger picture to it. A lot of it's like self-satisfaction, you know? Self-indulgence, I guess. It's you out there, and you have to put out for the public what you want to put out. It's like, you're your own maker, I guess. You can make or break yourself. If you put out some whack shit, then oops, you know? I just do what is fun to me and challenging at the same time.